Hey folks, right, we are 6MT Clan, just released today. Hey, Clan Cameron, my son's name. Fantastic. Okay, let's get going. So if you haven't seen the Clan out, it's out today, 50% off. Good deal, $3.99 on Steam. Ironically, given it's a Steam engine. Hey. So if you're familiar with the Western Line to Scotland route, which this is on, we're just leaving Stranraer, this loco features the same enhanced steam chest simulation and numerous other features similar to the Black 5 on that route. Already losing points. We're only 30 seconds into the scenario. That's a good start. Of course, one of the challenges with the more realistic steam chest simulation is that it takes some time to respond to your movements on the regulator, as it does on the real thing. Slowing down for the 20 miles per hour on the crossover just up here. Thank you. this engine's a rather larger one than the 3F we took up this area last night. So hopefully even I should be able to make it up. It seems like we're steaming very well, boiler pressure staying very high. I was having so much fun I nearly forgot to stop at Castle Kennedy. Fortunately, we have plenty of time. This will not be a problem. I've just seen Ed is on the channel. Good evening, Ed. Oh dear, we got here 2 minutes ahead of schedule, minute and a half ahead of schedule. That's alright. That's better than how late I was last night. Let's just say we're making up for last night. I've been playing around with some other stuff on Twitch, and you'll notice the big text along the top advertising the 6MT. I've got other surprises in the evening, throughout the evening. It's very high tech now, very high tech. It's Alex. Alex is back. Hey, Alex, how's it going? Great, thanks Alex. Just showing off the 6MT which was released today, so sit back, enjoy, and hopefully I won't come to a stall when we hit the hill again. I have to say, with an engine this size and only five coaches, I can't count, I think that would be a bit sad if I got stuck. So, quick poll for everyone that's on there. HUD with the mouse, keyboard, Xbox controller, what's your preferred form of interfacing with the game? Ah, so obviously there's an AWS ramp and this thing's got AWS fitted. Oops, I didn't know that. Still, we have 3 minutes to do one train length. I think we'll probably make it. Welcome to Dunragget. We apologise for spilling your tea all over the floor. Please enjoy your stay in the local area. Here, mister, can I have a look round your signal box, please, mate? No, go away, you grumpy little kid. All aboard! Thank you. Going past the junction, off to the left is the route up to Ayr, which isn't in this route, but that's where it would normally go, and is actually the only bit of the route that's still in existence today. Where we're headed is Castle Douglas, and the line that takes you ultimately to Carlisle. Okay, we've arrived at the bottom of the hill that was the cause of so much trouble last time round. Slope of the 40, stop at Glenluce, and then pound our way up the hill. Probably a bit less time talking and more time watching what I'm doing, and I might get less negative score. Yes, thank you, Alex. Yes, yes, yes. Speeding, I know. After all those early stops, we managed to get here late. How did that happen? It's going to be interesting. I had a bit of a strategy fail there because I should have been putting some water in to hit the bottom of the bank here with more than 37% in the tank. So, I'm going to be fighting killing the boiler to get up the hill and putting water in, which is going to have a bigger effect on it. So, this will be fun. Welcome to those of you who's just joined us. We're running the BR6MT, just released today from Dovetail, out now on Steam at 50% discount, so £3.99. We're taking a look at it. We're running Western Lines of Scotland, one of the scenarios that comes in the pack. Had a brief respite at one in 150 gradient, which will be ending any minute now as we get back on the one in 90. So take the opportunity to get some boiler pressure and get a little bit of water in the tank. Let's see if we can't keep it going. 5.9 miles to Kirkcowan. Judging by the way the boiler pressure just kicked up, I would imagine we found a fairly sweet spot on the biomass. Here we go, nearly at the top. expend a bunch of boiler pressure now, get this train running at a sensible speed, and then back off and let the boiler come back up. Alex, I got one word for you. Shut up. Squeaked by. Okay, not my best stop ever, but we got here. Okay, so we got enough for silver. We need 112 to get our gold. So, unless I spectacularly mess this up or lose even more points, we should be able to get our gold here, which is 900 points. Got to remember to keep putting your brakes back and running, leave them in release, you're bound to lose boiler pressure. Not that that seems to be a problem for this loco. This is the race to Newton Stewart, and we've got to be there at 21:30, and that was speeding, bleeding away that all-important score. Too much waffle, not enough concentrate. Thank you. slow down a bit too much. Let's speed back up to the 15. Not sure whether we're going to get the 118 points that we now need, having done that little bit of speeding, but we'll see. My maths is obviously rubbish. 895, so... Dole!